The chosen one.
Yo, what's going on, people? It's your boy here, the chosen one again, man. You already know, man. Back with another reaction video. Yeah, man. Like I said, shout out to Germany. Get me. Been doing a few Germany rap reactions from a couple of dons from Germany, obviously. But I've been really feeling the Germany vibe at the moment, so I'm just banging out a couple of videos from some people that have commented and told me to react to. So I'm just gonna be doing, I think, REF Kimora, Alice Probiert featuring Bones MC. So yeah, man, I'm just gonna get straight into this, and you already know, man, see what I got, innit? I was waiting for that, you know. Drop. Where is that actually? Like, obviously it's probably in Germany, but I mean, like, where? That this scene right there, that bit right there. That looks beautiful, bro. Yeah, right there. Where is that? Let me know exactly where that is in Germany. If it is in Germany, you never know. It doesn't mean they have to be filming in Germany because they're German rappers, but just let me know if you know where that is. Hey, hey. Man coming to teach the bike, you know, blood. Man look like he's ready to stun my man, bro. Jeez. Hey, hey, hey.
Sitzt Stunde nur an, hey. Beats, um sie auf irgendeinem Album zu platzieren. Keine Vision, die Manager raten mir sogar davon ab zu produzieren. Steht frustriert jeden Abend vor verschiedenen Plakaten, Träume von Fragen. Keine Zent in der Tasche, die Jobs sind der Schlampe, ist krass überfragen. Null Unterstützung für mich ohne Arbeit und Staatsbürgerschaft. Mach Konzerte vor leeren Clubs, hab diese ganzen Blamaschen so satt. Vor dem Schlafen. Bilder von ihrem räudigen Lachen, Träume vom Rennen. Ah, 2010, ich bring Tipps auf den Markt, nur mit MySpace als Pumpe. Das erste Mal Kohle verdient, die ersten Schlampen leiten mein Foto. Doch Steuerbeamte kommen rein in die Wohnung. Erst kam die Drohung, dann nahmen sie alles, Schande. Alles, was ich ihnen sagte, war alles probiert.
Is that plaques in the records from that album, bro, man? Bare plaques. These men have been putting in work. How long have these lot been out for? Like, if you know, like, how long have they been doing music for? Not saying, like, been successful, like blown up, but how long have they actually been doing music for? Like, but yeah, man, these men have been putting in work, bro. Bun this 9 to 5, bruv, he's gone, fam. Ain't got time for that shit.
Plötzlich waren alle dabei, posten Fotos von mir. Ah, glaub mir, ich hab nichts vergessen, nein, ihr werdet bloß so lieb. Ah, bis du bist wie ihre Komfort nur benutzt. Ah, bis der letzte Kapitel, bis der letzte Sieg, es hat funktioniert. Ja, einfach hat sie mit Sportfahren genannt, hat sie vor ihr. Steuerbeamte am größten, sie haben bei mir eine alte Klarheit verdient. Die Tochter vom Schuh direkt auf und der Mensch, der vom ganzen Team sodomisiert, mich sponsorisiert. Ein Rabe im Rücken, der alles um mich kontrolliert. Es hat funktioniert, es hat funktioniert. Ja, es hat funktioniert, es hat funktioniert. Mama, sieh, Papa, guck nur, es hat funktioniert. Es hat funktioniert, es hat funktioniert. Ja, es hat funktioniert, es hat funktioniert. Sag gerade, nimm mich an mein Garten, es hat funktioniert.
Say no more, bruv. Obviously, banger, fam, as always, bruv. Big up for Germany and them, man, bruv. You get me, bruv? These men are going in. I'm not going to lie, bruv. I'm not going to lie, bruv. It's one of them ones that makes me think that, yo, you know what I mean? Like, obviously, you can tell that, obviously, in Germany, they are very big, you know what I mean? And the other people that I've done reactions to, they are very big, but I don't know, I just think they need to be more worldwide, don't it? Like, they're that good and that talented that they need to be, you know what I mean, more known worldwide. They probably are, but you know what I mean? Like, in the public eye a bit more, you know what I mean? Like, there's so much good talent out there in the world and they're just not being recognised as much. But yeah, man, I have to big up to these, man, bruv. They're killing it. You already know that I'm feeling the vibe from Germany and that. So, yeah, guys, man. If you're not from Germany or whatever, let me know what you think of the song, if you enjoy it, but obviously go check it out. Obviously the link will be down in the description, so go show it some love. You already know, man. Make sure you obviously like, comment, subscribe to man's channel. You already know this. And push that notification button so you know when man drops shit. But yeah, guys, man, without further ado, man, I'm out. Peace.